The ores of zinc are found in two forms, calamine or zinc carbonate and zinc blend or zinc sulfide. In case of extraction of ores of medium reactive metals, the ores are concentrated first. Zinc ores are concentrated by froth flotation process. In the froth flotation process, the powdered ores are mixed with water and lubricating oil in a large container. Air is passed through the mixture by a pipe that produces froth. The powdered ore rises to the top of the mixture with the froth, which is then collected into another container. The metal residue and impurities, also called gangue, settles down at the bottom of the container, which is removed with the help of an extraction tube. Extraction of metals from oxide ores are much easier than that of sulfide and carbonate ores. So, after concentration of the ore, zinc is converted into oxide. This is conducted inside a blast furnace. The finely powdered ore enters the furnace through a definite path, where it is heated to a definite temperature. Remember, the carbonate ores are separated by calcination process when reduction is carried out in the presence of a limited supply of air. On the other hand, the sulfide ores are separated by roasting, that is, the ores are heated to a definite temperature in the presence of excess air. In the later stage, the metal oxides are reduced to the metals with the help of a suitable reducing agent like carbon. This is called the carbon reduction process. The final stage of extraction of metal is refining. This is done by the process of electrolysis. In this process, the impure zinc metal is used as anode and the thin strip of zinc is used as the cathode. The metal salt is used as an electrolyte. When current is passed through the electrolyte, the impure metal from the anode dissolves into the electrolyte and an equivalent amount of pure metal is deposited on the cathode. The insoluble impurities settle down at the bottom of the anode as anode mud, and the soluble impurities go to the solution. After the electrolytic refining, we get 99% of pure zinc. So students, today we have learned about the extraction of a medium reactive metal, zinc.